Hello and welcome to Chemistry Nuggets, where you can polish your knowledge and clear your doubts. So friends, today's video is once again oxidation number. But here we will learn how to find oxidation number with the help of formulas. What's the point to remember and how to solve, we will learn in this video. So let's start the video. First of all, we will remember the points. First point is group 1 elements, that is alkali metals, are always having plus 1 oxidation state. I can write it here. Group 1 alkali metals, इनके examples हैं lithium, sodium, potassium, rubidium, cesium and francium. Oxidation number of alkali metals are always plus 1, fixed. Second point is group 2, that is alkaline earth metal. The names are beryllium, magnesium, then calcium, strontium, then barium and radium. For these, oxidation number is always fixed and it is plus 2. Next, coming in the list is oxygen. Its oxidation number is minus 2 in 99% cases. In some rare cases, it will have plus 1, minus 1 or minus half. That will be the rare cases, and for those only structures will be used. So in when we are going to use formula, we will use minus 2 normally. Next comes in the list is hydrogen. Its oxidation number in normal cases is plus 1, but in case of metal hydrides, I will mention here, metal hydrides, the oxidation state will be minus 1, but most of the cases we will use plus 1. Next comes in the list is halogens. These oxidation state in normal condition is minus 1, and fluorine is always having minus 1, that is fixed. For chlorine, bromine, iodine, rest of the halogens may show variable conditions, but fluorine is always having fixed minus 1. The next and the last point to be remembered is all the atoms in their elemental state will always have the oxidation state 0. Like oxygen in O2, sulfur in S8, like phosphorus in P4, these are the elemental states. And in this state, the oxidation state will always be 0. Now, come up to the formula. Formula, there are two formulas. First one is for neutral compound. The formula is sum of oxidation state of all the atom is equal to 0. This will be our formula for neutral compound. The example should be H2SO4. This is a neutral compound because there is no overall charge on this. Or HCl, NaCl, these are the neutral compounds. The second formula, which will be used only for ions, that will be sum of all the oxidation state of all the atoms should be the charge on the species. Species means either it will be cation or anion. The charge on that species, that will be the sum of the total oxidation state. Now let's have some examples how to put the formulas. For example, is oxidation, find oxidation state of sulfur in H2SO4. So we can see clearly here that H2SO4 is a neutral compound because there is no charge on the compound. So we'll use the first formula. So here there are two hydrogen atom plus sulfur atom plus four oxygen atom, and the overall sum will be zero. This will be our formula. Now put the values. For hydrogen, I told you it's plus 1, so 2 into plus 1, plus sulfur we will assume x, plus oxygen, 4 into oxidation state of oxygen is minus 2, will be 0. So plus 2 plus x minus 8 is equal to 0. So x will be plus 8 minus 2, and x in this case is 10. Plus 6. This x is the oxidation state of sulfur. So oxidation state of sulfur in H2SO4 is plus 6. One more example. Oxidation state of manganese in KMnO4. Manganese in KMnO4. So here we have one atom of potassium, one manganese plus four oxygen atoms, and the overall sum will be zero. So for potassium it is group 1, so oxidation state is plus 1. For manganese we will assume x, oxygen, the oxidation state will be minus 2, 4 into minus 2 will be zero. So plus 1 plus x minus 8 is equal to 0. So x is equal to plus 8 minus 1. So x is equal to plus 7. And that's plus 7 will be the oxidation state of manganese in KMnO4. Now let's have some example of ions. First example is oxidation number of chlorine in ClO4 minus 1. This is an ion, we can see easily that minus 1 is charged. So we will put the formula like oxidation number of chlorine plus oxidation number of oxygen is equal to minus 1. Total charge on that species will be the oxidation state of total species. Now for chlorine we will assume x, for oxygen it is minus 2, so 4 into minus 2, that will be minus 1. Now x minus 8 is equal to minus 1, then x is equal to plus 8 minus 1, and here it comes plus 7, and this is the oxidation state of chlorine in ClO4 minus 1. One more example we will do. So the example is question, oxidation state of nitrogen in NO3 minus 1. Now water, here nitrogen plus 3 atoms of oxygen, and the overall sum will be minus 1. Nitrogen we will assume x, then 3 into minus 2 for oxygen, minus 1. Now calculate the value of x. So x will be plus 6 minus 1, and the value of x will be plus 5, and this plus 5 will be the oxidation state of nitrogen in NO3 minus 1. This is all about how to use the formula to calculate the oxidation state. Hope you guys understand. If you have any doubt, you can ask a question. Please raise your question in the comment section. I will definitely solve your problems. Till then, thank you.